Alexander Rozhenko reporting his orders, sir.
You have grown.
So I've been told.
How are your grandparents?
Your parents were in good health when I last saw them.
Do they know you are here?
They weren't pleased about my decision, but when they realized I was determined to enlist, they supported me as they always have.
I know we have not seen each other for some time, but let us talk as father and son.
I am not here to call you father. I am here to serve the Empire.
Serving the Empire was not one of your priorities when last we spoke.
As you say, that was some time ago.
Did you think enlisting would please me?
Pleasing you did not enter into my decision. With all due respect, sir, does this conversation have any bearing on my duties aboard this ship?
Stop pretending to be a warrior. We both know you do not belong here. You heard what I expect from the rest of the crew, twice that I expect from you. Do we understand each other?
Perfectly.
You may go.
Is this seat taken?
Alexander Rozhenko, we were holding it just for you.
I am honored.
The honor is ours. Please. Breget Lung, an excellent choice. Would you care for some Grauppach sauce?
No, thank you.
Oh, you must try some. It brings out the flavor.
That's enough. Thank you.
Some blood wine to wash it down?
Why are you laughing?
Or perhaps the son of our illustrious first officer would prefer an earth beverage. A glass of root beer with a lump of ice cream?
Mm. Are you mocking me?
Now why would I mock you, son of Worf?
I am called Rozhenko.
I will call you whatever I please, and you will learn to like it. Does the son of Starfleet's finest think he is too good to eat with us?
No. Have some lump!
I do not like your smile. Perhaps I will cut you a new one.
He fights like a Ferengi!
Your combat training has been sadly neglected, little one. I will teach you a new lesson. One that you will not soon forget.
Enough.
You have no right to interfere.
You will both report to the...